Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. Looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Munroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah. what the fuck? Oh, I hate that. That's so dumb. I'm just gonna Titan Smash this guy.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Dear Ocasio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Pax, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Pax. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Thank you.
canyon is cool looking. Creepy, but cool. Oh boy. Just saying, you got in my face, so, yeah, this guy packs a punch. Ah, shit. I wasted that.
Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
Great.
You all have to see this.
August. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit.
Hide! In there! Go!
Thank you.
Cockroaches are right here!
Cover, quick!
What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Because whatever the energy is, turned them like this.
Outrider, we're burying August's body. You want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm going to stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains.
You know, maybe find some chests, find some loot. I doubt it, though. Yeah. I had my doubts. Don't trust them. Never mind.
Found something you should know about. More of Munroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the packs transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand its powers while repelling non-stop attacks. But when he learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.
Whenever you're ready to head out, we'll be waiting for you at camp.